doesn't just sing the music of Joni Mitchell, she embodies it physically and spiritually. Ladies and gentlemen, Lauren Fox.
Rows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on. The clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's cloud illusions. I recall, I really don't know clouds at all. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions. I recall, I really don't know love at all. Tears and fears and feeling proud to say I love you right out loud. Dreams and schemes and circus crowds. I've looked at life that way, but now old friends are acting strange. They shake their heads. They say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose. And still, somehow, it's life's illusions. I recall, I really don't know life at all. I've looked at love from both sides now. From give and take, and still, somehow, it's love's illusions. I recall, I really don't know love.
Thank you.
you. This is John Weber, Rick Henn, and Peter Kahlo. Thank you. Our next performer is our master teacher in the Mabel Mercer Foundation's outreach to Gramercy Arts High School. They were up in the balcony, but I think it's past their bedtime, so I think they had to go home. In fact, it reminds me, Donald Smith put together a concert years ago before Marissa Mulder was born to save Town Hall. And the story goes that Margaret Whiting came out at about 11:30 and asked the audience, "Does anyone have a Fig Newton?" But who better to handle what is almost literally our 11 o'clock number than Birdland's